Whoa. Look at that Rolls Royce, guys. Hello and welcome to this little CCB video blog. I'm down here at El Estero again. Pinot's not doing me very good. You saw what happened with my birthday thing, and the fish from shore there is terrible. But I'm coming here and I'm catching some fish. I was thinking about trying the split shot rig, but there's a little too much wind. So actually, because I've caught them on spinnerbaits, black and blue's a good color in here with jigs and stuff. So I actually did up a black and blue spinnerbait. So I'm gonna run around here with that. Of course I have the buzzbait. You know me, I usually do two passes. Yeah, I'm gonna make a loop with the black and blue spinnerbait, see if I can catch some fish. Then come back through with the buzzbait. I'm gonna wait for a day where there's not as much wind so I can come play with the split shot rig in here. I have some ideas for it. I think it'll work in here. I mean, how many did I catch on that freaking little teeny mini jig? For the crappie that was only that big. Oh my God, guys, it's another bass. Oh my God, this is the second bass I've done. That's a good one. I got a 4, a 3.5, and like a 1.5 on it. So I'm gonna come back through here and we get a lower wind amount, or maybe just come right before dark. But right now, yeah, I'm gonna play around with spinnerbait, play around with buzzbait, and hopefully catch some bass for you guys in this little blog. Round number one, guys. Round number one with black and blue spinnerbait. I don't think I've really ever fished a black and blue spinnerbait. It's one of my own, the CCB Pro Spin. I actually put a smaller blade on it so it'll run a little bit shallower. I just looked at the water. The water is actually clearer than last time I was here. So, you know me, I'm gonna head around to spot number one, the pump house, come across all this water, and see if I can get hooked up on the black and blue spinnerbait. Just taking out pedestrians, no big deal. Alright guys, time for the first round. We haven't had much rain this year, and since they drained it, it really hasn't come up. That might be why they're not sitting up against this wall. It's a little shallow in front of it. It's usually about 1.5 feet, and it's only about, I don't know, 8 inches now. Nobody out here fishing today. Don't know if that's good or that's bad. We're at the pump house. Make it hot. Caution. Make it hot. Let's get this party started. Oh shit. Don't want to do that. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh my God, guys, I broke it off. I broke off my... Well, guess it's back to the car. Darn it all, that's the only spinnerbait I have with me. Oh well, sorry about that, guys. Light line and putting it into a friggin' into the reeds. My faux pas. Well, so much for that attempt. Broke my lure off already.
Oh, yeah. That's a bad omen.
Alright. Back to the jig, guys. I don't know, this one caught me one last time, so. Got me a fish and got me a bite, so. Ooh, he's got a bunch of feathers. Nice. They don't need them anymore.
Any luck?
Not yet. I'm hopeful though. Positive outlook.
You got the camera ready, man.
Oh yeah, it's on. On to the happy spot. Okay. This is the spot. Well, nothing in the spot. There was one last time, guys. Try right up here. I put it right into the fence. Dead shot. Straight into the chain link fence. And it came out. Look at that Rolls Royce, guys. I think that was a Rolls Royce. So it's time to take the first pass in front of the wall over there. Fortunately, nothing over here. None yet. I'm hopeful. It's been nice weather. Oh, Jake didn't even get a bite, guys. Tried it everywhere I usually do, and it did not even get touched. Nothing on lap number one. I'm gonna try this. Got a little 4-inch Robo worm on it. Well, nothing wanted to drop shot rig, guys. Or flip shot. Back for the last round. It's time to go back with the big stuff. We'll wake their asses up. It's the last ditch effort, guys. Will they come back up for the buzz bait today? Will the buzzbait save the day again? Ooh, that's a roadster there, isn't it? Is that a sprint? I'll wake him up. Oh. All right, maybe I'll wake myself up with that cast. Try out further. Looks like nothing really wants to play today. That's where I caught the first buzzbait fish. You guys remember that? Do you remember when I caught my first buzzbait fish in here? Well, you're gonna remember it now, because here it is. Oh, there we go, guys. Buzzbait fish. Yes. Yes. Challenge complete. A nice keeper too. There we go. There we go, guys. Yes. A fish on the buzzbait. Yes. And a keeper. Alrighty. It's getting down to the nitty and the gritty. Will I even get a bite today? Let's hope something's over here. That was last cast right there, man.
I have no idea. That's what today was. Last time I came, I actually caught some fish. I didn't know if they'd be biting. I wasn't really expecting them to be. I thought it'd be really tough. Then I come back today and I'm like, yes, I got some last time. I should be able to get some this time. But I don't even get a bite. I mean, I tried the jig. What you saw, what I tried. I didn't even get anything. Nothing even came up. Last time, what I caught, two on the buzzbait, and I think I had three pop it. And I caught that one on the jig, and I had another one hit it. Nothing. I still have some time. People would be like, oh, you should have tried this. You should have tried that. But I fished this lake for 10 years and never got a bite. Then I figured out how to get them to bite. And if they ain't biting that, I don't think they're biting any. I stick with what works. I found out what works. I usually get something. If they're in the mood to bite, only thing I can think is that water. I've never seen the water this clear. Usually it's got either a green or like a greenish yellow stain to it. And remember, this lake's only like 6-7 feet deep in the middle. So there's not much water. So maybe when it gets clear, that kind of like pinna just shuts them off. I did see some carp jump. I might come back here and do a carp show. I don't know, I'm just frustrated. After my last adventure, anyway, I caught two fish in that one. I'm just kind of like, I just want these fish to start biting normal, be able to catch fish constantly. And I think this is the first time I've gotten skunked in a long time. Skunked to the point I didn't even get a bite. But hey, it's out here, it's fun. I got to meet people, you wander around. It's beautiful here. And I sure hope you guys enjoyed it. And please join us for our next little video blog. Give us some thumbs up. Share. And as always, you know, hit that little red thing down there, turn it gray and sub. I'd really appreciate that. And trust me, I do make shows that have fish in them and where I get bites. All right, I'll see ya. Got to be heading home.
That was terrific!
Great!
Yeah!
Best fit so
far! Fantastic! Yeah, it's really great!
Really pisky, yeah.